It's good to see you all. Tune this guitar up for business. So, sorry, I'm so focused on tuning this guitar. I thought it was more in tune than it was. It could be the weather, but how's everyone doing today? I hope everyone's doing well. Happy Saturday, Cece. I saw you two over, good to see you. That's a little better. So, what should I play? I had some ideas, but it's up to you all. The Acapella Academy album just came out. So if you haven't checked that out, then you definitely should. I know all the Academy sweeties in here have checked it out. It's always amazing. It blows my mind. So, what song? Someone said Quarter Past Four 1,000 times. Someone said Born in California. I actually was just working on a new version of Born in California. But, what do you all think? Cool. All right. Well, people are saying Born in California. So now that I tuned my guitar, I'll need to tune it again. But we'll do it. I was born. So this is a lower version of Born in California. Bit of a different picking pattern as well, but this is gonna be my first time playing it, so we'll see how it goes. Make sure this guitar is in tune first. There we go. I think that should be good. Born in California. I was born in California, raised stood by the trees. Came out from the mountain, hearts are following the breeze. One more night and I'll be sleeping here out in West Virginia. Don't seem right for me to be so far from home. Would be nice to march on my feet down old Sequoia. Yeah, those pines and those hills can mend my soul, 'cause I was born in California. Raised up by the trees. Came out from the mountain, hearts following the breeze. One more day, one more town, one more drive and I'll be on my way back to the fields where I belong. Cross those states, cross my heart, and hope that the end is coming, 'cause I've been gone for far too long. Where I was born in California, raised up by the trees. Came up from the mountain, hearts are following the breeze, following the breeze. Following the breeze. There we go. A little bit of Born in California. Yeah, I was working on that this morning. I was singing on the last stream, and a lot of people were asking for that song. And I didn't do it because, it's a very, very high song. It's very high in the range. So, and I'm doing these usually, in the early afternoon where the voice is just not even close to where it needs to be for that song. So, I hope you dug that last one. So someone else said, I'll get by, which I could definitely do. But does anyone have any other suggestions? I'm here for you. Or questions? Let's see. Someone asked what my fashion is like these days. A lot of sweats, and a lot of plaid shirts. So I guess not so much different. Someone said chains. Ooh, someone asked how I am. I'm doing well. Today's a bit of an overcast day. But there's a nice cool breeze, and it's a bit muggy. It feels a little bit like a rainforest right now, and I don't mind that. The birds are singing away. I have a family of hummingbirds hanging out, and they are pretty awesome to hang out with. Let's see. All right, so someone said, "Sweet Adeline." Someone said, "I'll get by." Someone said Aberdeen. I'll do all goodbye. I think that it's a good day for that song. I feel stones upon my chest that I carry to the evening till I lay back down to rest. But I'll get by. I'll get by. I'm tired and growing weary of these clouds that follow me, swallowed by the shadows when it's sunshine that I need. But I'll get by. I'll get by. I've been feeling hollow, yet my soul just can't be found. So fill me with the feeling that this all will turn around. Take all my cares away. Lighten my load. Trust it'll be okay. But till then I'll go onward down the road, carried by the hope that I'll get by. I'll get by. Yeah, I'll get by. I'll get by. Thank you, everyone. All right. It's good to see you all here. It's good news, if you will. Oh, Emily, good to see you. I hope everything is going well with you. So Emily is one half of Paper Kites, who we were on tour together, and it all ended. So crazy. But that's how life goes, right? You never know what's going to happen. So, I have a question for you all. How is my connection? Number two, would you all like to see, or I mean hear me play another song? I guess see as well. Or would you like me to bring someone live? I'm down for either one. I'll wait for your responses. I'm glad that the connection is good. Someone said crystal clear. Someone said pretty good. So we're not totally crushing it, but that's okay. Looks like people are voting for bringing someone, so let's see who would even like to be brought on. And I think that we're just going to do questions this time because I don't think that the music thing works with the latency, but that's okay. Let's see who would like to be brought on. Don't request if you don't want to be brought on. I'll do the first one on the list. Let's see if she is down.
Hey.
Hi, how's it going?
Hi. Everything's good. Thank you for bringing me.
Of course.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I wanted to tell you that I love your artwork so much.
Oh, thank you. That means a lot.
It's amazing. For those Thank of you who you. Don't know, she does the most amazing artwork. You should definitely check out her page.
Oh my God, thank you.
And yeah, no, it's really, really amazing. so I wanted to say that first. But do you have any questions for me or anything you want to talk about?
Yeah, actually, I wanted to ask you, I remember that in one of your videos, I mean, it was a live chat, I think, that you said that you used to draw back in the day.
Mm-hmm.
And I was wondering if are we ever going to see those drawings?
Oh man. Yeah, so I definitely used to draw. I used to draw a lot when I was little. And I probably stopped drawing when I was like maybe like middle school. I mean, I always draw like a little bit sometimes. But yeah, it was a big love of mine. I think before music, it was my first love. I loved drawing. I never like took any lessons or anything, but I always loved it. I would always like draw like dragons and knights and stuff like that. But yeah, I mean, I could probably draw something for you guys and see, you could kind of see. I mean, I'm nowhere
near
you
awesome.
Guys, but I do enjoy doing it. So.
No, I would love to see that, actually. I used to draw a lot of dragons when I was younger. So, I would love to see that, actually, one day. That would be awesome.
Yeah.
And
I'll make it happen, then.
Yeah, awesome. And I also wanted to ask if it was okay if I could sing a song.
Yeah, of course. Yeah,
Yeah, okay.
I won't sing with you. I'll mess you up because it's the latency. But
Yeah,
if
that's
you would like
fine.
to sing a little something, yeah, of course.
Okay, hold on.
I'll stop playing.
Okay, so I'm
What
gonna
do you?
sing what I'm sorry, what?
Go ahead. I was gonna ask you what you were gonna sing, and you're already doing it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna sing Sage and Stone. It's one of my favorites from you. So yeah, I wanted to sing that song. Hold on. Okay. Can you hear the guitar? Okay. It's a place where we used to go, with arrowheads and an eagle. Winter sky painted indigo, where we all go rolling the saving stone. Take you in time. Thank you.
Yeah, I want to clap at home for sure.
Thank you so much.
Of
Thank you. It means a
course.
lot. Yeah,
Yeah, of course. Thank you so much for playing for us and for a little bit of a chat. And where are you from, by the way?
Puerto Rico.
Ah, Puerto Rico. That's awesome.
Yeah. Yeah.
I've always wanted to go there someday.
Yeah. That would be awesome,
Definitely.
Mom. We have really beautiful rainforest here, so
Yeah.
yeah, I'm sure you would like it, and the beach, and you know, we have really pretty nature sites, so that would be
Yeah. Well, someday.
amazing.
And thank you
Yeah,
again
that would
for
be awesome.
playing. It was really, really beautiful, and I'm
Yeah,
sure that everyone else 100% agrees.
it was amazing to be here. Yeah, and yeah, just thank you for everything, for for the amazing music and for the nice things you said about my art. It means a lot, really. So,
Of
yeah,
course,
thank
I
you for
really mean it.
everything.
Of course. Thanks for hanging out for a
Awesome.
second.
Sorry, what?
I said thanks for hanging out.
Oh, okay. You're welcome. Thank you for having me.
Of course. All right, I'll see you soon.
Bye.
All right. Wow. She can draw and sing and play. Her talent knows no bounds. Love talking to you guys. It's cool. It's really, really cool. So, should I play another song? And if so, what song should I play? People are saying that I'm super pixelated. Is this true? Oh no. Is it so bad that it's pausing?